Now, she knows that was a Karen Clark around right there. That last one.